Potter Brian VanNostrand is from Hacker Valley, and he is by far a potter's potter. He fires in a wood-fired kiln. He's built more than three in more than 30 years of production. It's more than 52 hours of firing, feeding a mix of hard and soft woods into the kiln, which allows the glaze to flash, creating different effects that you wouldn't receive through another means of firing. His work is incredibly affordable and is highly sought after.